How to add door access cards to iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can add door access cards to iPhone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first step that you'll actually need to take is open up an app called Shortcuts. Now it is a pre-built app or pre-installed app on your iPhone. You can find your Shortcuts app, and after you open up the Shortcuts app, you'll need to head over to the automation section. Now it's in the middle of the bottom side, so tap on automation and click on new automation. Tap on it, and after you tap on it, you will need to search for NFC. If you can just scroll and find it as well. So tap on NFC, and after you do that, you'll get an option to scan the NFC tag. Tap on scan, and after you tap on scan, you will be able to scan for your NFC tag. So hold your card near your device and it should start scanning. After the scanning is done, your door access card will get added in your iPhone. And it's basically that simple to add a door access cards to iPhone. And that's all for today's video as well. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos, and bye bye.